How to enable and disable your LAN network on Windows 11. Just click Network and Internet Settings here.
Whoa!
You are on Network and Internet Setting now. Go down and click Advanced Network Setting. Then, you can select Ethernet option and change to Disable.
Whoa!
Why this show enable button? I don't know. That is the rule. If you want to enable again your network, just click Enable button. See you on the next tutorial, dude.